Welcome to this presentation. I'm Dr. Peter Onyango, a faculty member of the School of Law, University of Nairobi. I'm a senior lecturer. My specialization is international law. I teach also other subjects in the area of law. I welcome you to this video of University of Nairobi, Kisumu campus, and the School of Law, School of Business. We have also ODEL and the Faculty of Arts. First and foremost, we are welcoming the entire group of the academics, non-academics, and all the public to follow our site, our website, to follow our YouTube presentation. There's a lot to discover at this campus. Apart from what we offer, which I'm going to explain soon after, I would like to tell you where we are located. We are located in Kenya, western part of Kenya, and Kisumu City in particular. Now, if you happen to come to Kenya, think of Kisumu. Think of Kisumu, and when you come to Kisumu, think of the University of Nairobi, Kisumu campus. The location of the university structure is well placed right on Lake Victoria. Lake Victoria is well known worldwide. It is the second largest freshwater lake with a lot of natural resources, a lot of economic potentials. It puts together East African countries, Kenya, Uganda, Tanzania, and other countries like Rwanda, Burundi, and also South Sudan. Around here in this region, we enjoy good climate. We enjoy a very good feature. The lake lies on Lake Basin, surrounded by hills, Nandi Hill. Then we have Nyabondo Plateau on the southern part. It is very interesting to be in Kisumu, but most importantly, very interesting to be at this campus. For anything you want to get, should it be academic or knowledge building. This office is dealing with internationalization. That means we want to create linkages, partnerships, and collaborations with other institutions worldwide. We can work together on certain agreed and shared projects. We can work together to build the knowledge worldwide. That is the purpose why we are inviting all of you, the audience, to come and join us and share our knowledge with us, interact with our lecturers, academic researchers, and also our students. The students at this university are mixed up. They come from all over Kenya. They come from all over the world. Most importantly, we encourage other countries to come and study here. By doing so, we are sharing in the knowledge building. We are sharing in learning. It is a very, very interesting site. We have very, very interesting students who are so curious to learn, not only to get their certificates, diplomas, degrees, and postgraduate degrees, but also to create what we call human networking, so that we build a very, very strong structure that is internationally recognized and sound. We produce and generate so many academic materials, most of which you can find online. Most of our researchers and publishers are online in the peer-reviewed journals. You can find them on Google Scholar, you can find them on Academia, you can find them in other search engines, and also in other online libraries. As well, we are also producing and generating knowledge through publication, like the publication we have here, that is Administrative Law, Kenya Experience. It is tailored to factor in the experience of Kenya from the colonial time till today. what has Kenya done, what has been in place when it comes to public administration. As much as we look at the administrative law as a component or a body of law per se, it is a body of law that includes different areas of law from constitution to other statutes and other legislation, including policies. So this is very, very important, and you can only find it here at our campus in Kisumu. You can ask for it, you can order it, we can avail it for you. Another issue that I would like to tell you is mostly our programs. I said before, we have the School of Law, which is accredited by the CLE to teach law. We have the School of Business. We have the Faculty of Arts. We have open and distant e-learning, that is ODEL, and also the School of Education. The students here come to pursue their certificates or diploma or degree, including bachelor, master's, and also postgraduate degrees, including doctor of philosophy. We hold here so many academic and intellectual activities whose concern is to raise points on certain pertinent issues concerning our society, issues that may be related to social life of the people here or the people elsewhere, things or issues concerning religion, issues concerning the economic development, issues concerning human rights, issues concerning environmental studies and ecosystem of the lake region, and water sources, and also issues pertaining to law, that is the legal studies. Here